Hey viewers, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install the YouTube app on your entertainment system in the ID4. Before we proceed, I want to make it clear that I'm not endorsing watching YouTube while you're driving. The purpose of this tutorial is simply to demonstrate how you can install the app on your entertainment system. This is particularly useful if you're parked, waiting for your car to charge, or just relaxing in the park. Again, I do not recommend watching YouTube videos while driving. Now, let me introduce you to an app called CoreStream. Unfortunately, this app is not available in the App Store or the Play Store. However, you can install it through an APK. But before you install CoreStream, you'll need to install another app called TripleAD. The APK for TripleAD is available, and I'll leave the link in the description so you can download it directly. After you install the TripleAD app, you can proceed to download the CoreStream APK. Once downloaded, your device will prompt you to install the app. It will ask for permission to install apps from unknown sources. Allow this permission to proceed with the installation. I've already downloaded and installed CoreStream on my Android system. Let me show you how it works. Open the CoreStream app. You can see that it's now available on my Android system. When I open it, you'll notice that it runs a browser-based version of the YouTube app, giving you a full screen experience. CoreStream allows you to stream other media content as well. You'll have access to all the controls you'd typically find in the desktop version of YouTube, such as setting, playback, quality. To get these controls, go to the settings and enable desktop mode. Without enabling this mode, you won't see these controls on the mobile version. However, there are some limitations. The app can be a bit laggy, and you won't be able to minimize windows. To wrap up, this is how you can install the YouTube app on your entertainment system in the ID4. Please remember to always prioritize safe driving. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.